Welcome to the 2024-2025 SeaPerch Mission Course and this year's theme, Environmental Monitoring, Coral Restoration. There are two task frames in this year's mission course. The first task frame features the coral tree and deep dive platform. The second frame includes the hatch and bio buckets. Your ROV must start the run surfaced within the outline of the surface vehicle. You will have 8 minutes to complete the following tasks. Tasks 1 and 2, bio bucket access and marine life management. First, the octopus must be removed from the hatch and relocated to the front platform. Then, your ROV may open the hatch. You will not get points for moving the octopus if you open the hatch before relocating it. Once the hatch is opened, you can access the bio buckets. You also won't get points for opening the hatch if you access the bio buckets first. Next, you must pick up and move the new species into either bio bucket. Additional points are up for grabs if it goes through the hatch. At the end of the run, you must close and relatch the hatch. Task 3, coral restoration. Two coral samples start in the bio buckets. Your ROV must retrieve these samples and place them on the coral tree. Bringing each one out through the hatch will reward you with extra points, as well as placing them on different branches. Task 4, coral sample collection. The sea sponge and deep sea coral must be placed in the bio buckets. Again, additional points are awarded for going through the hatch. Task 5, marine monitoring. For your final task, your ROV must move the two sensors from the surface vehicle to their respective locations on the front platform. The blue one goes next to the coral tree, and the red one goes on the deep dive platform. If you're having trouble placing the sensors in their holes, just moving them onto the first task frame will earn you partial points. In this case, placing a sensor on the deep dive platform merits more points, but only one can go there. Remember, any game piece that falls below the task frames is out of play and cannot be retrieved. End of run. The run ends when your ROV breaks the surface within the outline of the surface vehicle or when time expires. Bonus points are awarded if you complete all tasks in under 4 minutes or under 6 minutes. Check out the team handbook at seaperch.org for all the rules, class regulations, and details about the international competition. If you're just getting started, I have videos on the entire process of building a simple SeaPerch ROV. Have a great SeaPerch season, everyone!